can get repaired.
Beautiful. Yeah, as I was saying, it's a lot to sink your teeth into.
Yeah.
You know, but.
Nice to see you guys at the end of your show with Mark.
Oh, that's awesome.
Could I,
yeah, that's
not never, but the floor, a lot of people, like that, yeah, you never know really where you stand because they're trying to be nice to you.
All the time, yeah,
you know.
I just had like a little.
seen two roads. Oh my God, Nick, where were we? Driving without a license, driving drunk, driving without operators. All they got me for is like, oh. Have you seen that this is called the Dancing Outlaw?
No.
It's this hillbilly tap dancer from West Virginia. I mean, this is the oddest shit we've ever seen.
Where do you see that?
John Bailey, one night after August, he goes,
yeah.
He says,
okay,
give me a ride home, I got this thing you gotta see.
Come in.
So, you know, so. But he went up and he brought down this video cassette.
Right.
This thing.
I mean, do you feel like just awful all the time, or is it just
kind of
like?
Well, now I feel okay now, but the night time I
the girl like seven or something.
Do you have like
something? Have you? Have you made,
good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to today's show. Thank you so much for tuning in. We're very happy to have you with us. Just before I introduce the musicians, I want to remind you that all these shows are made possible by sponsoring members of the Smalls Live Foundation. Today's show is sponsored by the Omamuki Foundation, so we want to thank them very much for that. And if you want to become a supporting member of Smalls Live, you can go to our website at www.smallslive.com, where you can make a tax-deductible donation, and those donations are what help keep these shows going. I'd like to now introduce the members of the band. On the drums, that's Andy Watson.
Thank you.
On the bass, Paul Gill. And leading this great band at the piano, Jill McCarron, the Jill McCarron Trio.
Thank you.
you, ladies and gents.
Thank you.
you. And welcome to Smalls Live. We're really happy to be here today. And just have a terrific rhythm section with me. Andy Watson on the drums. Paul Gill on the bass. Two of the greats. And I'm Jill McCarran. And just playing some, thank you very much, playing some wonderful tunes that, you know, are just the classic jazz repertoire. We opened with One for Amos, which is a composition by Sam Jones, and then New Rumba by Ahmad Jamal, and most recently Room 608 by Horace Silver. And we are going to continue with a Bobby Timmons composition, this here. Sorry, where does this go? Oh, turn it off. Okay.
It's just like a 12-8 kind of swing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you. Our way through some great tunes, and we're going to continue with a beautiful, it's a Billy Strayhorn composition called Isfahan. And how about it for Andy Watson on the drums, Paul Gill on the bass, I'm Jill McCarran, and it feels great to play. Thank you. A glass enclosure?
I know, what are you doing next week? It's out of order now.
I know. What do you feel like? Do you want to do live with the driver or glass enclosure or what?
Whatever you feel like, whatever you want.
Let's do line with the group. We're going to continue with our very swinging tune. A great version that I learned this from is from the Ray Brown Milt Jackson Big Band, and it's called Lined with a Groove. And just like to take this opportunity to thank Jeff Hofer and the Omamuki Foundation for supporting us. We really appreciate it, and you know, it's just great to support live music. So, okay, we're going to continue on here. Thank you.
Which one?
Thank you.
it happens to be Bud Powell's birthday, and of course he's, as well as many other jazz pianists, he's one of my favorite pianists and big influence. And we just played an excerpt from one of his compositions called Glass Enclosure, and then went into Tempest Fugit. And we are going to close this set with a beautiful composition by Cedar Walton, another of my favorite pianists. And this is Fiesta Española. And thank you all so much for tuning in and listening and supporting live music. And we just hope to see you again soon. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, thanks so much. You've been listening to the Jill McCarron Trio. That's Andy Watson on drums, Paul Gill on bass, and of course, leading this great band at the piano, Jill McCarron. We want to also once again thank the sponsor of the shows, the Omamuki Foundation, and remind you that all these shows are made possible by sponsoring members of the Smalls Live Foundation. So if you want to make a donation to Smalls Live, you can go to our website at www.smallslive.com, where you can make a tax-deductible donation, and those donations are what help keep these shows going. We'll be back here tomorrow with the Ari Hoenig Quartet, so please do tune in for that. Once again, you've been listening to Jill McCarron. Thank you for tuning in. We'll see you tomorrow.
Which 20 years?
It was
like 1980 to 2000. I don't know if we're going to get that much. As long as the sealed records show Trump's chronic losses in years of seconds. Thank you, Joe. It's not going to matter about it anyway.
Nobody's
going to cheat.
No.
Nobody.
Not.
Honestly, one of the few true things he said is he could shoot somebody and they would still vote for him.
No matter
the
present
man. Omnipotent and untouchable. I mean,
Russia
said that.
It's the New York Times.
Yeah, that's a bullshit. That's fake news.
Yeah, it's fake news. You're right.
No, the fake news was 125 bullets were fired. The New York Times.
Thank you. Yeah.